Hello and welcome to the course. In today's lecture, we will learn about filter context. There are a couple of fundamental concepts that one must learn in order to build effective reports in Power BI. One of the core concepts is filter context. One of the core concepts is a filter context. So what is filter context? Actually, there are two types of context in DAX. The first is the filter context and the second is the row context that we will discuss later. Filter context is used whenever a measure is calculated. For example, let's say that you have a measure that sums the sales column in the sales table. And now let's suppose that you want to see what is the total sales by country. When you add the country dimension to the visual, Power BI goes to the sales column and filter the column for each country and sums the total. Let's walk through to the Power BI. Here is the data model. It contains dim product category, subcategory, product, and then we have sale. Sale is the fact table, and then sale is connected with the customer, and customer is connected to the territory. Let's create one measure. For this, we will create one table that will hold all the measures that we will calculate. So just click enter data, and then you have to write the name like my measures, and here you can give any value like 1. Load. After this, what we can do is we need to calculate like total sale. So we have to click my measure table, and then you have to go to click a new measure, and here you can write like total sales. And the formula is like SumX. The table name is sales. And then you have to write expression because the sale column contain amount. Like sales amount plus freight. So that we will have all the shipping cost plus sales amount. Hit enter, and now we have total sales under my measure, and we don't need column 1, we just need to delete it. And if you look closely, the icon of the sales icon of the my measure table is exactly the same style as we have other tables, but if we click fields and then again refresh, here you see the icon is little bit changed. So it means this is the table that contain only measures, and but the other tables contain all the columns. So then we just need to add total sales here, and here you can see we have total sales this amount. So there is no filter context at the moment because this total sale, the DAX is calculating total sales for all the sales that is available under sales table. So here we have sales amount plus freight. So, and then we are calculating the complete sale from the first row to the last row. And so we need to apply some filter context. So what we can do, we can add a country, like country here. And here you can see we have no sales by country like Australia, Canada, France. So this is the filter context. Now we have sales by country like Australia. So because if previously the sale was like the total sale was this amount 30092646.83.83. So this was the total sale. And now if we apply one country, one filter context, so now this sales is divided into different countries like Australia, Canada, France. And for example, if we add one slicer here, for example, we can go to the name category. Yes, for example, if we go to the product and we can add one slicer here, you just need to drag and drop, and then you have to click slicer. So this visual now is converted to slicer. So we can zoom it a little bit, increase the size. Look at Australia, it's a 191. And if I click bikes and see, this amount has been changed to 187. And like in the same way, if I click clothing, and you can see due to the filter context, this amount is also changing. So now what kind of filter context has been applied to the to this sale? Here it is clothing and Australia. So these are the two filter contexts, clothing and Australia. And for example, if I add here one more, like class, if I add class here, so there is no class. And if I add color, yeah, here you can see, if I add here color, here you can see now it is further drilled on, like Australia, like if I click bikes, the first filter context is the bike, and then the country Australia, then the color is black, like black products, and this is the total sale. And then we have like Australia blue and so on. The same way, you can see how filter context is working here. If you look at total, this value is not the sum of all the rows under total sale. So this value 718 is not affected by any filter including country or color. And so the only filter that is affected on this value is the slicer. So if I change slicer to bias, you can see this value is changing. So what is the filter context? Filter context is what you see in the graphical user interface, all the filters that you applied here. So like kind of like the slicer, and then you have added then we have added country, color. So this is how filter context works in DAX. So in the next lecture, we will see row context.